last 2 years documenting our wedding from Vegas to Mexico.
I feel that in Las Vegas we did something very, very like something for us. And in Vegas we were there to make it legal. I love that we did it like a very different way from the wedding with the parents, like non-classic way, you know. Vegas was so fun, especially when you were like in the middle of Las Vegas in the street, like on the floor. We were celebrating, yeah, and it's totally fine. And anyway, I love it.
What about Vegas? I like that. I think I like that. It was a wild, a wild 3-day blender, which I do not remember Vegas.
Oh my god.
I wanted an exotic beach destination. I wanted the feeling and vibe to feel very lush, very romantic, very green. And overall, I was able to get this amazing party planner, and she was able to coordinate with everyone and really, you know, bring the feeling and the vibes that I wanted throughout the wedding, and she really delivered. Had every emotion mixed into one. I was just genuinely happy. I'm just so glad that everything that I pieced together came perfectly as we designed.
I was crying during the ceremony because when I heard Felipe's vows, it was very touching, and I just fell in love again.